According to the ripening guide, these are ready to eat. The tamarillo, yellow dragon fruit, and the cacao pod. So I'm going to tear into those. Has a good smell. Kind of like evergreen. You're supposed to eat the insides, not the peel. Looks like a tomato. Doesn't smell like a tomato. So I'm trying the tamarillo. Kind of like a persimmon. Kind of like a tomato. The seeds are hard. Don't want to chew those. It's not really a sweet flavor, more of a mildly sour. Next, we'll try a dragon fruit. Doesn't have a scent. All those seeds. It's pretty cool. So no scent. Yellow dragon fruit. It's got some sweetness to it. Can't really tell a distinct flavor though. It's good. We have the cacao pod. So I guess you cut it along the lengthwise. Make a little window. not sure how to describe the scent. It's a little wet sock scent. If it's overripe, here we go, eating cacao for the first time fresh. Doesn't taste like chocolate. Biting into the seed. There's another one. Doesn't really taste that good. I'm gonna save some of the seeds, try and grow it. It's probably too cold here, but we'll see. Hope I'm not eating rotten fruit.